More protesters have reportedly died in Myanmar as anger continues to boil over the military's takeover. Emergency workers say two people were shot and killed by police in the city of Mandalay on Saturday as officers tried to break up crowds of demonstrators.
Expressed in recent elections. Coups have no place in our modern world.